Welcome back to SmackDown, and standing by is John Cena, who is still out with a knee injury suffered 2 weeks ago at the hands of Brock Lesnar.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar was sending a message to Kurt Angle, and you see the knee right here. Boom! Into that steel post.
Well, John Cena has not forgotten the ferocity of the F5.
Brock, I sit here glued to the screen, punching these keys, watching everything you do on live internet feeds. I downloaded high speed all the files that I need to make your hard drive crash and to make your face bleed. You can't erase me. I'm gonna make you taste me. I'm a virus. I kill you the next time you face me. You jealous. You stole my shot at the brass ring. Everybody knows I'm the next big thing. You all bark and no bite. You stole my spotlight. I'm the great white hope. You're the great white hype. If you an animal, then I'm going on safari. I'm rocking PlayStation 2. You can't figure out Atari. Look in these eyes, Brock. Don't think that I won't shoot you. I leave you worthless, like a nerd with no computer. Show the world that you can't even walk in my shoe. Your finish is the F5. Well, mine's the FU.
Oh, man! Tonight, Brock Lesnar in a 2-on-1 handicap match against Team Angle. If Lesnar wins, he gets any member of Team Angle inside a steel cage on SmackDown next week.